Poppy, have you heard of the turn of phrase to find a needle in a haystack?
Mm-hmm.
Right, so that's exactly what we're gonna simulate right now. Because there's 52 cards here, it's a 1 in 52 chance that you're gonna find that same card again. But first we need a card selected, so I want you to take one out randomly. I'll go through, turn away, just take one of these and then show it to the camera. You got one? Just show it to the camera. Remember that card and then just pop it back. And we'll shuffle it in, because I don't want you to remotely know where that ends up in the shuffle.
Okay.
All right, so do you know where it is?
No.
Then we're ready to begin. All right. So, simply, I'll continue to deal these cards to the table. Just watch what happens when you say now.
Now.
You see that? As soon as you say now, I simply cleanly take a card over to the side. And we will continue to do this all the way through the deck. Whenever you say now, I will cleanly put a card over to the side. If I've already dealt it down, I'll give you the choice. But we'll get about 10 to 15 cards here, potentially. Or as many as you want.
Now.
Okay, look. You're a natural.
Now.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Now.
Yes.
Now.
I dropped that. That one, right? It's up to you. Or you can have both.
No.
No, okay. Very,
now.
Very decisive, which is good.
Now.
Let's get a few more.
Now.
Okay.
Now.
Okay.
Now.
Which one was that? The last one. Okay, so it would be absolutely fair to say, had you have said now a second before or a second later, you would have ended up with completely different cards in this pile. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Whew. Okay, let's do it again. I'll give these a mix so that we know this couldn't be more crazily random. Just say now a few times. We'll get some.
Now.
Okay.
Now. Now.
Okay, so just three. Okay. And bear in mind, I have no idea what your card is, okay? So I still, you know, I don't know if this is gonna work, but we'll go for it. We've been eliminating cards this entire time.
Yeah.
Just touch one. Keep your finger on that card.
Okay.
Because this is why I call it the inevitable choice. For the first time, tell me what your card is.
Eight of hearts.
The eight of hearts. Lift your finger. A needle in a haystack. Inevitable choice is one of my favorite tricks to carry. It allows you to seemingly predict someone's choices, their free will. You're gonna receive a gimmick deck, which makes the trick so easy to do. In fact, it's almost self-working. This trick works with one person, with groups, and even over the internet. I'm so excited to share with you Inevitable Choice.